As we continue to monitor Washington, our Leandra Larson joins us in the studio with reaction from local leaders.
While we haven't quite hit midnight, it seems like we're going to have some sort of government shutdown. The back and forth these last few weeks have brought about some strong reactions from lawmakers. In a tweet, Senator Lindsey Graham congratulated House Republicans for increasing wall funding, but had a few questions for Democrats, asking, quote, do Democrats hate President Trump so much they can't see the need for more funding for border security? Adding, do they hate President Trump so much they're unwilling to compromise? Time will tell. In our area, a few things could be affected by the shutdown. The most visible aspect could be Fort Pulaski. The fort is a national monument, and that means it's part of the National Park Service. During a shutdown, the Park Service loses its funding. Now, many are worried a government shutdown during the holidays could leave workers without a paycheck. We spoke with Congressman Buddy Carter about the timing. Here's what he had to say.
No one wants to put anyone in a situation where they're going to be without pay, especially during this time of year, especially during Christmas, the great time of year that we're celebrating right now. But at the same time, this wall has got to be built. We have to secure our borders. I am baffled by those who don't understand that.
President Trump is looking for $5 billion to build the wall, something Senate Democrats have been clear they will not support. Reporting in studio, Leandra Larson, WJCL 22 News.
So what else exactly shuts down in a government shutdown? Medicare, Medicaid functions would not change. Those are mandatory spending. Mail still delivered during a shutdown. More than 420,000 federal employees will work without pay. That number includes 41,000 federal law enforcement and correctional officers, 53,000 TSA workers. More than 380,000 federal employees, though, face furloughs. That's unpaid time off. Congress could pass legislation to pay workers for any pay missed.